My opponent, Charles Dejoux, has been attacking me, but that's just politics.
The Civil Beat calls Dejoux's ad deceptive, blatantly misleading, and mostly false.
I plan on attacking the economic challenges making Hawaii less and less affordable. First, cut taxes for the middle class and lower student loan rates so our grads can better afford to live here. And we'll protect retirement security. I'm Mark Takai, and I approve this message to attack our challenges, not my opponent.